wouldn't it be cool if the community got together and raised money to give to kids to support their ideas at a very young age? And if we just did that over and over again, wouldn't that be a tremendously successful future for Waterloo Region?
The Youth Creativity Fund is an idea that helps us get money directly into the hands of children and youth to do something to better their community.
Students between grades 5 to 12 can apply for some seed funding to solve a problem and experiment with a creative solution.
They can build their own confidence in the creativity process and design thinking and see it to fruition.
We believe kids can do cool things, and we don't just say that. We actually put some money behind it and help support them.
We want to communicate to young people in our community that their ideas matter and they're valued, and frankly, I think we need their ideas.
Listen, there's no bad ideas. Try your idea. It's what you're passionate about. You're going to learn something through that idea.
Young people can walk away with the philosophy that it's always worth the effort to follow through on a good idea.
That in itself is a way to grow and face your fears. That is something very important for kids to do at this age.
Anytime we can fund children and youth, that creates value in our community.
You want to help a kid in the Waterloo region? Donate to the Youth Creativity Fund.
Whether that's $20, $200, $2,000, $20,000.
This is a grassroots fundraising movement. Not big corporate, not big government. Community for community.
This is a small investment that actually has exponential gains, not just within the individual that receives the fund, but everyone in the community.
There's something very powerful that happens when you take a little bit of capital and give it to someone with no strings attached to pursue their idea. Now do it again. Now continue to build that culture.
That's what I think is the really amazing potential for this, is that we have children and youth co-creating and designing their community.
The greatest natural resource we have are the minds of our children. It's not trees, it's not oil and gas, it's the ideas that come out of our kids.
We have a lot of talent that exists in the region. I think we want to keep that talent local.
And that includes creating an environment for children and youth to be creative and use the talents that they are just born with, that they have innate inside of them, and use those talents to better their community. And that's something anyone should invest in.